to talk against the few that dominated the government. Our votes were 15 point something million last election. And after that, only for us to be dominated by two people, that hinders a collective teamwork that we have started, which is totally unacceptable. And if 15.4 million people can bring in a government, and only for the government to be dominated by two people or three people, why are the men of Nigeria, why are the Nigerian men, what are you doing? Instead of them to come together and fight them, they kept visiting them one after the other, licking their shoes, I'm sorry to use that word. Instead of saying no, we should continue to say no.